Let's talk about the Camox Birdie. Camox Birdie, it's a 97 under waist, all-terrain ski, with a double rocker profile, so rising tail and rising tip, and a classic camber in the middle. So you have a lot of grip at the beginning of your angle with the classic camber, and you have a bunch of pivot with the rise in the tip and the rise in the tail. The turning radius is going to be 19 meters, and it's a good radius to cruise and to carve in the ski resort. I really like those kind of turns. The Camox Birdie has an excellent edge control and capability. It's a ski that you can push a bunch, but it's not too hard to engage, and it's pretty easy to go out of your turn and to control your ski. The flex is quite progressive, meaning that that underfoot is solid, and towards the tail and the tip, it's going to get softer for playfulness, and it's easier to control the ski when the skis are getting softer at the tip and tail. It's more freestyle-y feeling. The weight of the Camox Birdie is going to be 3.450 kilo in size 168. If you don't know what to choose between the Camox Birdie and the Captis Birdie, Camox Birdie is going to be a little bit wider at 97 millimeter underwaist, and the Captis is going to be only 90 millimeter underwaist. The Camox, I say, it's a higher performance ski than the Captis, and also you're going to start being able to go in the powder with it and tackling a lot of different terrain. The Captis is going to be more for the on-piste, just a little bit outside of the piste, but no powder. And the Camox, it's more versatile for people that want to do a wider range of activity in the mountain.